Ashley inbounding it, and that will likely do it for the first half. Collins, a desperation three. Oh! SportsCenter just got a top 10 from number two. Collins takes the half-court shot, and they take a four-point lead at halftime.